This is our chance to regain the titles that were basically stolen from us by larger than life.
It's always outside interference or a masked man. It's always something with the Even Stevens. It's never just straight up.
Can't catch a break.
But we're going.
No breaks.
Because tonight, we have a triple threat match. Number one contenders. And you better believe that the Even Stevens are going to win that bad boy. We're going to go on to Lynbrook April 8th. And VBU, we're taking back what you stole from us.
Because we are the best in the world. Boom. Cap TV, let me formally introduce you to the best looking, the most athletic tag team out there today. We got Sean Venor, Goldie, and Wet Brett the Golden Era.
And tonight, we earn the number one contenderships for the Cap TV tag team titles.
And prove what we already know, mm-hmm. that this is the Golden Era, and we're born better.
George Fries here, the Cap TV Creator Pro YouTube channel, alongside VBU,
Lamberg University Creator Pro Tag Team Champions. That's us.
Apologize, my first stint here doing commentary.
Okay,
so apologize.
We're 2/3 of Larger Than Life with Eric James, the world champion. We have a great match going on here. We're gonna see who VBU's next opponent is. You have the Golden Era, who apparently they're born better. You have the Hispanic Mechanics. We've had a great rivalry with them in the past. And you have the worst tag team in the history of Creative Pro Wrestling, the Even Stevens.
Oh, okay. So it's pretty much anyone but Even Stevens for you guys.
That is exactly what's going to happen. You know, Even Stevens are the...
One. No.
See, good job that they're kicking out. See, the Golden Era, they're a very strong tag team out of Monster Factory. The Even Stevens, like... they just don't have it. I'm sorry.
Egg made.
Maybe they do.
But if you notice what's happening here, Steven Somerset is doing it all by himself, but now they're working as a tag team.
Oh.
Maybe they're doing well.
They don't even have the offense here. Oh my God. Pinfall in.
Kick out.
One.
Kick out.
Two.
Oh. See, it's a funny move, but it's not enough to get a win, especially not against a straight savage tag team like VBU.
See, that's what it comes down to. They're a funny team. You know, they're not championship material like Larger Than Life. VBU, man.
You guys are all business when you're in the ring and you don't think that they're up to your caliber.
I wouldn't even say all business. Jack's all about the vlogs. I'm all about the parties. That's how it goes with Vlog Bro University, dude. What do the Even Stevens have? Sweater vest?
A little bit of tandem offense again. Oh! It's a pin. One.
Look at it.
Two.
You see what he's doing there? He's not facing the camera on a pin. He doesn't know how to work for the fans at home watching on YouTube. Fans, Creative Pro, Jackpack, you're listening to this. The Even Stevens don't love you. Do you really want them as your champs?
Yes! That a boy, Hispanic.
Wait
mechanic.
A second.
Good job, Hispanics.
Wait, what is this? One, two, hold on a second here.
That is smart tag team maneuvers right there. Oh. Get the win.
Now, if you had your pick between Hispanic Mechanics and the Golden Era, who would you pick out of those two?
Well, let's say this. We wrestled with Hispanic Mechanics multiple times. At first, you know, we weren't a team. We didn't have matching gear. They had our number, but then we figured them out easy. I'll take Hispanic Mechanics any day of the week, twice on Sunday, because it's an easy win. Golden Era, we're not so familiar with. They're born better, so Hispanic Mechanics got my vote.
Oh, in the corner now.
I like that analogy. It was good. I'm agree with that. I'm agree with that.
Oh, hard elbow
Goldie
shot.
Got nailed. Oh, Wet Brett's trying to get in. Oh. Big boot. Oh, Steve Somerset's going up.
Goldie's down. Wait a second. What's this? Oh, what?
Oh, the Golden Era. Oh,
what a kick from Goldie. One, two.
Born better for a reason. Goldie with a sick kick to the back of the head.
Good job, Goldie.
Somerset able to get.
Good job, Goldie.
Shoulder up. Goldie, you went right.
Oh, nice job. What are they going to do here?
Wishbone follows it up with the double kick.
Look at Somerset, that weak link of the Even Stevens.
Pin one.
Steven.
than Asher. Yo,
see, look, Asher saving his partner.
Oh, wait a second. Oh, come on. Ref, you got to turn around here.
But this is what tag team wrestling is all about, taking every opportunity you can to win. That's what the Golden Era is doing here. That's what the Even Stevens are not doing. That's why they're not championship material.
Oh, and that's why we are champions. Eric James showed us exactly how to find that kill switch, man.
Steve Somerset in a hard way right now.
He always is. If it wasn't for Azure, they wouldn't be the champs.
Elbow drop. Follows it up with a second one. Hits the trio.
Four. Five elbows.
Oh, God.
Oh, is he going to hit a sixth elbow? Are you? Oh, he's dizzy. He's dizzy.
You're right.
Oh. Oh, look at him. Tag he realized made. He was dizzy, made a tag. That's good tag team. Oh, this is a good tag team. More better.
Wet Brett, now the legal man, giving the boots to Steve Somerset. Kicks out. Listen, say what you will about the Even Stevens. Steve Somerset has a ton of fight in him. Keeps getting up. You know looking what? To make the tag. Oh, huge
George, I get you're new here, man, but, like, don't say that around us.
But let's be honest. Do you know why he has to keep getting up? It's because he keeps getting knocked down. Because he sucks.
Fair point.
George, do you like Even Stevens?
I'm a neutral commentator here. I'm here to call the action.
That was a good swinging neckbreaker, but once again, proving why they're not a good tag team, Steven Azure is not there to make the tag.
But Dante, I will say this. I am in awe of the amount of fight that Steve Somerset is showing. To your point, Jack, he does keep getting knocked down, but he always seems to be getting back up. They want to earn that shot at your tag team title.
Emphasis on our tag team titles. You're right. Good job.
They're not going to earn anything. Look, there are two other great teams. The Even Stevens are past their time. Their brother's great. That's awesome. But they can go out to greener pastures because they're not going to reach the top of the mountain when we're around Creator Pro Gold.
Hockey pin made by OSB.
You know, Dante says they're brothers. Does anyone want to talk about how they don't have the same last name? And the same last name is what makes you brothers? Just me? Okay, back to the action.
I don't want to interrupt you here. Look what's happening here. Oh! Mechanics.
Wait, Somerset. Just give up. Just give up, Somerset.
Double bicep pose. That is a staple of Creative Pro Wrestling.
Come on. Looks like one, two, again. Steve Somerset able to get the shoulder up, taking a lot of punishment this match, needs to make the tag to Steven Azure.
But this is good. The more Steve Somerset gets beaten down, the easier it will be to beat them on April 8th in Lynbrook. So honestly, at the end of the day, better than life, VBU is not worried. We're going to get the W regardless.
Don't even mention April 8th with Even Stevens because they're not going to win.
Oh, man.
Right you are.
It's going to be Golden Era and it's going to be his Ben Mechanics, okay? And either one's going to be an easy win for VBU.
No! Drop kick.
No,
Somerset.
No. Oh, no. No, Golden Era, you got to stop him.
Steven Azure getting the crowd.
You beat them up. Go let them win.
Go let him tag.
Looking to make the tag. Steve Somerset makes the tag. Steven Azure's the legal man. Here we go.
Oh, no.
Forearm strike. Another one. Huge spine buster.
Goldie, watch out.
Azure's on fire. Another huge spine buster.
What's happening here? Come on. Three spine busters.
Best in the world for a reason. Oh, wait a second.
No.
Got it scouted. Catches the leg.
No.
It's the spine buster.
Someone's
got to
do something.
Four. Someone's got to do something. Spine buster.
No.
What is Steve?
Come on.
Azure looking for here. Rope hung. Rope hung DDT.
You're not getting anything.
Steven Azure.
Goldie kick
hooks
out.
The leg.
Kick
one.
Kick out Goldie.
Two.
Thank God.
Pin broken
Thank
up
goodness.
By both.
Thank goodness.
Both teams, and now
good.
Steven Azure getting piled on here.
Yes, Wet Brett beat him.
Now, George, you see, though, the second Steven Azure came in, everything changed. Somerset's the weak link.
I can't agree with you there. He kicked out of every pin.
But look at what
they're still
with Steven
in it
Azure.
Because of it.
Oh, Steve Somerset's back. What's he doing? Package.
Oh!
Oh, a
he's hurt.
Package driver. He's got him up. TKO.
Poor Somerset. He just keeps getting beat
Somerset
up.
Somerset getting put. Wait, and again. No.
Oh, Bourne.
Drops the neck on the bat, on the knee.
That was the steam crushing finale. Oh, my word.
Azure is fired up, wanting to prove against VBU why they are best in the world, looking to earn their shot at those cap tag team titles.
George, whose side are you on? We're the ones sitting next to you.
Yeah, do you guys, like, beat you up or something? George.
Listen, I'm just the guy on the mic.
No.
Goldie,
no.
Kick out.
Wait
Goldie
a second. Hooks the leg. One, Goldie, two, three.
Goldie!
Oh.
The one team. They won.
I've got some potentially upsetting news for you guys.
George, don't you dare.
You are facing Even Stevens.
Dante, you thinking what I'm thinking?
Uh-oh.
Let's go have some fun.
No. Guys, you're
great second, Cap TV. Great time being with you. We got to go kick some butt.
This is your fault, George. I just want you to know that.
VBU getting in the ring. Oh, no. Oh, VBU taking it to the Even Stevens right now. Oh, no. This is not what's supposed to be happening. They blame me for this. They said this is my fault, but this is all VBU's work. Ref's coming in. Oh, title shot to the head. VBU hitting Steve Somerset in the face with that title. Jack Tomlinson speaking to the camera. This. If I had anything to do with this, I'm sorry, Even Stevens.